Welcome to RyAgricole.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create BMI calculator using Python. So if you're new to this channel and don't know about how to create BMI calculator using Python, then watch complete video so that you're able to understand how we will create it. So once you will be ready with the code and execute that code, you will find it out this error message. This message will be populated where you have to enter your height in centimeters, then weight in kg, and post that it will calculate your BMI, that is body mass index, and show the message, which is totally dependent on your height and weight. So without wasting time, let's start with how to create BMI calculator using Python. So for creation of BMI calculator, we have to use two variables. One, which is height. I'm denoting with this as a H and calling as a float. So inside this, we are asking float input from the user input. And here, I'm giving as a message. Same message I'm copying and pasting it to here. Now we are done with this height. See, I'm copying and pasting in for weight. See, we are taking input from the user, but instead of height, we are giving here as a weight. Weight in kg. Now we'll do here the division. So instead of h, I'm giving w. H equal to h divided by 100, which is the second step. And for body mass index, we are giving here as a variable BMI equal to W, which is the actual calculation is going on here, divided by new H into H. So this will give the exact value. Who's that? It will print. Body mass index is this one, and after that there is a comma, then this will gives BMI. Now let's say if we have some other options like not exactly to the match, then we want to print some masses to the user so that user can improve it. So if condition, then BMI greater than 0, then this should print a message of if statement under this should throw in message to the user, if your BMI is greater than 17, or equal to 17, then this should print an error print a message to the user like you are severely underweight. Keep eating healthy food. Fine. Post that. We want to print a message. If this will not satisfy, then this should print a message elif which is BMI elif, this should print a message if this is greater than 19.5, then there should be a different message. So let me copy and paste it here. So you are underweight. Increase weight. Fine. Now, next thing, we want print the message for 27 and 33. One and two. This is for this one. So here I'm giving as a 27, and this value should be 33. So for this, I'm giving healthy. And message should be happy. Next turn, I am giving here, you are overweight. Lose weight. And finally, if we are having any error, or any wrong input from the user, then it should throw an error message like enter valid detail, let detail. Fine. Now we are done of creation of code. Let's run this and see the result. It is showing else. Okay. There should be some colon. Run this. Your height plays in into centimeter. So that should be, let's say I have selected 155 and weight I'm giving here as 62. Press enter. Your body mass index is 25. You are healthy. Be happy. So this is how you can create. Let me run it again. And this time I am giving some alphabet and press enter. You can see this will quiet place in centimeters. It should throw an error message. Let's say I am running again and I am giving here as a 150. And weight I am giving 31 here. So you can see your body mass index is 13.77 and you are severely underweight. So this is how we can create our BMI calculator by using Python. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed the session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.